I'm Malka. I'm a wellness coach, and I want to give you some tips on how to stop emotional eating. So first of all, I just want to clearly define emotional eating is when we use food to fill a need other than hunger. And I also want to make a point of saying that it's not necessarily bad. Their food is associated with happy occasions like holidays, birthday parties, birthday cake, and even sometimes serves, you know, comfort food is a real thing and it's there. It just becomes a problem when we overuse it or we use it to not deal with our feelings and when it makes us feel bad. Eating a pint of ice cream usually doesn't end in somebody feeling good about themselves. So the first thing to do is to realize when this is happening. If you start eating, ask yourself, are you hungry? If you're hungry, go ahead and eat. If the answer is no, then try and figure out if you're tired or bored or thirsty or stressed or sad, and then find ways to help fill those feelings in a healthy way and in a way that makes you happy.